Doesn't matter if it's messy. Doesn't matter if your form goes a bit. Just drive it to the top. Don't ease up when you see the top of the climb and think your work is done. Keep it going. Eyes on the prize, and this is where it really pays off to get your gear selection right. You should be right now finishing in the same gear that you started, and just do everything you can to keep that gear rolling.